over here so I can fill yours up.
I'm coming!
You ain't moving? What the hell are you talking about?
I was fucking doing other shit.
Alright, now don't drive through. Stay on.
Why is everybody yelling?
Because it's farming things. You don't understand. Yeah, yeah. Just wait, no. Go forward now. Why do you have your lights on? Press F.
Oh, God.
There you go.
This game. Derek, right. What are you doing?
Stay on my right side.
Why are you doing that?
Hey, I know why we're having so many troubles.
Why?
We ain't got no country music playing.
Oh, my God. I'm so sick of country.
What's I got John Dever right now on the radio and the tractor.
No wonder you can't
How
hear
do you
anybody?
Do that? How do you
YouTube?
Do that?
Eastbound and down.
Raining Blood banjo cover. That's all I need to listen to whenever I play this game. Let me know when you got tunes on and you're ready to go.
Jake, honk your horn.
Alright, I'm ready to go on the next one, I think.
Hold on, I'm not out of horn yet.
I don't have a horn. Derek, what are you doing in there?
Alright, ready? One.
I'm being a drunk farmer mowing.
You missed a corn! One single corn.
Wait, I'll go running over, hold on.
Yeah, do that. Fuck that corn.
I'm coming. Hold on, I'm on my way.
Alright, Jake, you need to like merge a little bit to the right.
Sorry, I was drinking coffee and scratching my elbow.
Derek.
There we go. Alright, we're good. Alright, turn on cruise control.
Don't windrow the field.
Jesus Christ.
Okay? You hear me? Don't windrow the field. Turn off your turn down your John Denver.
Why do I get a
He's just over there.
No.
He's just over in his fucking house clapping to fucking thank God I'm a country boy. Like, to take out this corner of corn because fuck
whatever.
Screw that corn, it don't deserve to live.
Doesn't need to live and turn into lettuce.
Alright, we got coming here. We got a lot of kilos of cocaine here.
Back I weigh in. Like 8,800 pounds.
That's kilos, so that's like 16,000 pounds.
Man, dude, I'm like a fucking Miata.
It's chaff, let it go here.
Oh man, I had a farming accident. I think I'm stuck.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Somehow, like, my ballast is stuck on there, and then my hitch is on the ground, and, like, all four wheels are off the ground.
What you guys do it? How did you do that?
I don't even know.
I hit you in my pipe.
Shit got real fucking crazy. It won't make it any faster.
What are you mowing in here? What did I tell you about mowing around fields?
He's just mowing the corn over.
God damn it. We should get that mowing mod so you can just mow down the corn field.
He just drove the mower through the corn field.
I won't mow it, Derek.
Oh, yeah.
You just take a brush hog to the corn.
Oh, man.
I just think it's funny because once you brush hog something, you're fucked. You can't do anything.
It's just malt.
Yeah. You destroyed everything when you brush hog. We should just take the brush hog and just go brush hog people's cornfields.
That's terrible.
That's fucking horrible.
I'm also gonna cut this corner because I don't feel like getting the straight lines.
Why do I have 2 6 miles an hour?
Because one's slower and one's faster.
So I have like 6.25 and 6.85 miles
one's
per hour.
6.5, another one's 6.2.
It's probably because they're in increments of fucking terrorist numbers or whatever.
Euros.
They don't eat freedom.
Euros. I'm going 6
euros an hour.
Derek, what are you doing?
I'm going 6 euros an hour.
Derek, what the hell are you doing?
I just see a little cab floating around the field.
Wait, if I just leave cruise control on, we'll just go.
Yeah. We got this, fam.
Yeah.
This whole operation is golden.
Hold on, does number 9 need fucking sewed?
No, everything 8, 9, and 11 are all ready to go. They just need fucking
9-11 is ready.
There you go, fertilize and let it grow.
Better spread your seed all over it.
Yeah.
Spread your seed all over 9-11.
Oh man.
Man, look at all this donuts crop circles these days.
It's the fucking aliens, man.
Wait, can I hit that?
Oh man.
How did you manage? Derek, you can join the line. Go get the mower, it's in the field.
Hey, do you want this trailer?
Come on!
What a piece of shit tractor. Just mow around him. Fuck it.
Look at that tube. Just turning around.
Looks like a big floppy dick.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Oh god. Hit the edge row.
Dude, Derek sucks so bad in mowing.
Are you windrowing all that shit?
Yes.
Jake, you need to not turn the lights on.
That's laggy.
Yeah, there's a
turn mine on while I'm at it.
Laggy things ever. You wanna see my LEDs?
Yeah. Oh, dude, it just like crashed. Why are lights so fucked up? Oh, come on, you're gonna spill my fucking corn grass.
Corn grass.
That's what it is.
Back in there you go. We're getting it. I'll push you.
You're tipping the fucking load!
We're good, it's okay.
Good thing it doesn't follow the laws of gravity.
Yeah, it does.
Look at all the- oh god.
Oh god, you tipped your track.
It's alright, we got like- it's got a it's gyroscopically stabilized.
You know those pill things as a kid where you put them on the ground and they would like-
Yeah. Like, it's got the weight at the bottom. Damn it, I hit this fucking thing again.
How do you keep hitting that? It's like off to the side.
I don't know.
You don't need to go.
You're not good at backing up a trailer.
Just drive into it and back out. You can only hit so many things backing out of here. Like, see? It'll be alright.
Hey, you can go sell the eggs. Or Derek, go sell the eggs.
I have fertilizing eggs in my backpack. Oh, are you?
He's fertilizing the eggs.
What? What are you eating?
He's over there fucking chicken.
Something Derek would do.
I just think of myself, I'm fertilizing, look over, and Derek's like fucking hunched over a chicken. With his jean overalls unbuttoned under his ankles.
He has his leg like propped up on something.
It's on like a fucking hay bale.
Oh man.
But how did you like park your tractor in a concrete wall?
I don't know.
It's literally just like in the fucking wall. I'm gonna unload my trailer while I'm doing this. Damn it, the jackknifing is real.
Who invited you back down here?
Wait, open the engine. I opened the engine cover. There's an engine in here.
No way!
Yeah,
never would have thought that.
Come on.
Has anyone ever rolled a tractor this way in the history of anything?
Oh man.
This is
like,
so shitty.
Forward facing.
I got it. I'll open my hood and it'll flip my tractor over. How do you open your hood?
Press C, go to first person.
Why not be on that tractor?
It's not. No, it's just grass when I go see.
Oh, I'll chainsaw you out.
Oh, man. This fucking...
How you doing in there? You see me?
I'm good. Gravity doesn't seem to apply. Dude, my guy has some pretty beastly forearms. To hold himself in a chair like that.
Dude, he just has a desk there. He's seen some stuff.
He's got PTSD from farming.
Oh man,
what a fucking terrible day.
Derek!
Derek, we broke all the tractors.
Want a street race, bro?
No, I ain't got time. I got some tractors are down.
We're gonna get everything stuck here.
No, we're good.
What are we gonna do?
We're good.
All right, I'm here. I'm coming.
I'm just gonna drive on. Look, I'm driving on the wall.
I'm hitting with speed. Yeah. Again.
Here, I'll pick up your
tractor. Thank you.
Oh god. What is going on over there?
You just made it worse. Oh man.
That's what you can get there.
What? Dude, look where I got the pickup truck.
What?
I'm not. It's inside the fence.
What the actual fuck are you guys doing?
We're getting this.
Pick me up on the back. No, pick me up on the back and then go forward. So I like tip over? You'll see. Know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm just throwing, one out there.
Now put it down. Yeah, you're almost there. Yeah, okay, now go around and pick it up from the front. Yeah, pick it up. Alright, slow and steady. Slow and...
Ah, it's flawless!
Oh, shit!
Joe, babe, that's the nastiest thing!
Fuck it right in the pussy!
My father gave you a small loan of $1 million.
This is a 1975 Ford High Boy 12-valve Cummins diesel engine.